Hey, it's Brandi of bloginbrandi.com, and in this video, I'm going to teach you how to create a YouTube channel on your phone. 80% of internet users have a mobile device, which means that they're using their smartphone whenever they're visiting your stores, reading your content, deciding whether they want to buy a product or service. And with so many cell phone carriers giving away cell phones, that means that the number's only going to be increasing, which is great news if your company already has a mobile marketing strategy. So, let's get started. In order to start a YouTube channel, you have to set up a Gmail account with Google. And to do that on your iPhone, you're just going to go to google.com, sign in, create account, and it's going to ask you for your name. You're going to create a username. It's going to be your Gmail account. It's the same thing as your username. Create a password. Go through here. Just hit continue, and it's going to set up your account for you. Now, go over to YouTube. You're not signed in, so you're going to have to sign in. So take the account that you have set up and sign in. Now that you've signed into YouTube with your Gmail account, so from the home page on YouTube, you're going to click on the person. This information populates from Google. Create a new channel. It's going to ask you for your brand account name, and you're just going to hit create. Your channel is ready. So you're just going to go back to YouTube. You're going to see your channel here now.
Okay, so now you know how to set up your own YouTube channel, but do you know how to set up the rest of your business? No problem. I've got you covered with my 6-step startup checklist to get your business running in under an hour. Click the link in the description below to download it now. If you like this video, let me know by hitting the like button below, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. How to make a YouTube channel on